Hello students of standard 9th. Today we will learn writing skill interview questions. Points you have to remember while framing interview questions. You have to imagine that you have been asked to interview some personality in the field of science, sports, arts, culture or politics, etc. So first point, you are expected to frame 8 to 10 questions that you would ask a person in an interview. Second, the questions may relate to the childhood, formative years, influences, education, interest, how the person got into the field, achieved fame and awards and renown, and so on. Third point, you may also ask about the person's interest, future plans and advice to the youth. Fourth point, the question should flow in sequence and should cover a variety of life features and other aspects. Fifth point, use a variety of question words like who, what, when, how, why, where, which, whom, etc. to frame your question. Sixth point, use a question mark at the end of each question. Seventh, avoid asking questions that elicit merely a yes or no in reply. The question should seek more information. Prepare short and polite questions, be clear and concise. Remember to begin with a proper greeting and introduction and end off with a proper conclusion. Note, the answers to the questions are not expected. Marking scheme, appropriate beginning and ending carries 1 mark. Use of appropriate quality questions carries 2 marks. Use of appropriate grammatical structure and tenses carries 2 marks. So total you have 5 marks. Given below is the final part of running commentary of a kabaddi match played on your school ground. Yes, the final whistle has blown and there are huge and high fives. Here is Ravindra Ghatke, captain of the winning team, moving up to the center line to shake hands with his counterpart. Ravindra waves to the crowd. Oh, he touches the feet of his coach. So this is the commentary. And suppose you have watched the whole match, frame 10 questions to interview the captain of the winning team. So students, you have to frame 10 questions. So here I am discussing one with you, questions by the interviewer. You have to begin with an introduction. So here we have, hearty congratulations, Master Ghatke. What are your feelings about your fantastic win? Second question, what made you take up kabaddi as your favorite sport? Third, what strategies did you and your team plan before going into the field? Fourth question, how do all of you keep so fit? Fifth question, which of your team members would you say played a major role in winning this match? Sixth question, what according to you were the strong points and weak points of the rival team? Seventh question, has the Pro Kabaddi League matches helped in promoting the game? Eighth question, why do you think should kabaddi be included as a sport in the Olympics? Ninth question, which are the major organizations that promote the game and budding players? 10th question, one last question, why should youngsters take up playing kabaddi? You can also conclude by asking what message you want to give to the youngsters regarding kabaddi. This is for your assignment. You read the following snippet of information about wildlife in a newspaper. According to the Wildlife Protection Act 1972, hunting, killing, poisoning or trapping birds or animals in a forest is punishable with imprisonment for a minimum of 3 years along with a fine of at least 10,000. So frame 10 questions that you would ask the warden of a national park. Students, you must begin and conclude well. You have to frame 10 questions which are appropriate with correct tenses and grammatically correct. Practice framing questions. Thank you.